Crime alert tonight. Knoxville police asking for your help in the search for a theft suspect. The man pictured in the surveillance footage, he's suspected of stealing from Edwin Watts Golf, a sports shop off of Parkside. Now, this theft happening back on August 27th, a Friday. If you recognize this man or know anything that could help police, you're asked to call KPD's crime hotline. We do have that number for you. It's 865-215-7212.